look how my mind plays. Little bit of fame, little bit of hate, little bit of change. Watch the craze, keep it sane, don't fade away. Look how my mind plays. Yo, what's up guys, it's your boys Ronnie here. Today I have a Kyoto class set up for you guys, and it's more of a class where you just want to go big and just get like massive kills in TDM, hard point, domination. It's not more of a class where it's like search and destroy type, it's more just, you know, objective game modes and everything. So let's just get started with the attachments. I use extended mag, grip, and long barrel, and the reason why I use extended mags is because if you guys want to get like a quad feed or anything like that, you can always, you never know, you might get a quad feed or even like 5-man feed. You could get one of them if you have extended mags. Like, it's not going to work with just, you know, no extended mags. And if you're trying to, if you're in a gunfight with someone and you waste the whole mag, then you still got to, you got those extra bullets left. So extended mags is probably one of the best attachments for this, and the next one's grip. You can use a Kuda without grip, I guess. Like, it's not that, doesn't have that much recoil, so it's not bad. I just use it just for the more accuracy and just get everything perfect on that. And yeah, that's optional. You can put like some other attachment on there if you want, but grip is probably what everyone else uses. Next one's long barrel, because this will increase the range and it's just so good. Like, if you wanna, it's like an AR if you put long barrel on. Maybe that's a bit too far, but still, it's so good, and you can shoot people from just long range, just amazing. But out of all this attachment, extended mags, in my opinion, is the best one. No secondary weapon, you know, don't really need anything. Perks are flak jacket, fast hands, tactical mask, and I'm pretty sure there was one more with fast hands. Scavenger, that's right. So the reason why I chose these perks was because, well, for the tactical mask, you can even put on tactical mask or awareness, dead silence, or you can use either of these three perks. They're all amazing, but I just use tactical mask because I don't want to get, like, you know, flashed when I'm streaks or anything. And flak jacket because I don't want to get naded from anything, obviously. Fast hands just to get that extra aim, since I know I quick draw my gun, so get fast hands, and also scavenger so you can pick up ammo instead of picking up little weapons of like FMJ, which is, oh, yuck. But yeah, that's pretty much it guys. My tip for just, you know, playing objective game modes, Nuketown and all that stuff is just, you know, just keep running after you get a kill. Don't stay in the same spot or else someone's gonna, the same person's gonna go after you. And Kuda's also slubby, so, you know, make sure you rush with it, don't stay back like an AR player. And yeah, enjoy the video guys, subscribe, and also there will be a new montage coming up soon. It's going to be very big, and not very big, but it's just going to be, it's coming up soon. Someone's actually editing it for me, and I'll let you know who it is after the montage releases. So yeah, enjoy the video.